Well, I wish I could have made a clip inside this wonderful private chateau in the classic style, but it's forbidden. The family still lives there, and those are their things. It was a really interesting tour, and we had a very lively guide who said a lot of funny things in French, and I understood almost everything. The spouse clarified a few points quietly. Now, here is Man, which is 5 kilometers from where we've been living this week, and a little bit to the right of it. See, I don't think you can see, I don't have the most high definition on this. It's Fort-Calquier and their citadel. And this was built in this position to have this panorama because this family was connected with it, and they made most of their money in the slave trade. Very interesting story about how and why the chateau was not horribly pillaged, and why he was able to come back here, and also to sue France after the revolution to get his chateau back and damage an interest. It was very clever. I will be happy to try to recount it for you if you like. There are many peacocks here which don't have the full long tails right now because it's past the annual mating season, and they lose the feathers. You can buy the feathers inside. There's a nice big boutique here, and here we see some peacocks, and there are peahens, of course. There are, oh, looks like a couple of dozen of each living here at least, and it's a really interesting place. I'll try to write about it. And again, you can only come here for the guided tour at 3:30 in the afternoon, and it takes a couple hours because the family still lives here. And these gardens will be reconstructed. It took a lot of administrative process and archaeological digs and stuff to prove that there had been these elaborate gardens there. The proof was needed. And the name of the place is Sauvant. And there goes a peacock. Okay, see you later.